darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon, and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left. It's your calling. Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Wait, what smacked the shit out of me?
Still do it.
forgetting.
It's not over. It's not over.
Another one. Should be easy.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets. You will
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
can't get the puzzle right in here. There's something over there.